They've captured the spirit of the books. There's humour as well as scary stuff. And I always love using humour in stories. You know, I think it's what happens in real life. When you're scared, you tell a joke. That sort of thing. And I love the look of the trailers. I just thought, this is it. This is, they've got the books. You know, they've nailed it.
Yeah, yeah. Well, the teenagers are going to be glued to this.
Thank you for talking to us on the show today. Appreciate
Congratulations.
It.
Congratulations. Yeah,
well done.
Thank you very much. My pleasure. And thank you so much.
Heed this warning. The very worst of the ancient evils are waiting to reemerge from under the earth.
You propose we go to a haunted hotel populated by the ghosts of unsolved murder victims?
Yeah.
Fine.
It can take on all of us.
You shouldn't be here watching a movie, kid. I'll leave, okay?